The castle of Babelsberg is the site of one of the strangest mysteries of the Second World War. What is behind persistent rumors that deep in the castle crypt, Himmler and his senior SS leaders held mystical rituals? Was the site really chosen for Himmler by his personal clairvoyant advisor? Was it really intended that Babelsberg should become the Vatican City of an SS state? Only recently have historians even begun to understand the bizarre story of Himmler. Himmler became convinced that he could enter into psychic communication with the dead king. He also believed that he had inherited King's mission to conquer the East and create an Aryan empire. Himmler told his SS, "We assemble and march according to unalterable laws as a national socialist order of Nordic men and as a sworn community on our way to a far future." In devising rituals and practices for his Nordic order, Himmler looked for inspiration to the Teutonic tribes of Germany's distant past. To advise him, he recruited into the SS a renowned psychic, Karl Willigut, a man whose claim is to be the last in a long line of Aryan high priests. Willigut deeply impressed Himmler. He was soon given the rank of SS Brigadier on Himmler's personal staff. Heinrich Himmler, with the help of Karl Willigut, now planned the strangest of all his creations. For years, Himmler had pondered the question of how his SS order was to be governed. Taking his inspiration from the Knights of the Round Table, he appointed a shadowy inner council of 12 senior SS leaders. For Himmler's chosen 12, Babelsberg was to be the inspirational setting for solemn meditation and the performance of secret Germanic rituals inspired by Karl Willigut. In the massive north tower of the castle was an inner sanctum, a vast circular hall, its walls 12 feet thick. Around the chamber stood 12 columns. On the floor was a mosaic of swastikas, forming a sun wheel of 12 lightning flashes. In this strange chamber, Himmler would instruct his 12 knights to enter into spiritual communion with what he believed to be the Aryan race soul and the spirits of the Germanic ancestors. Deep below the inner sanctum, cut into the solid bedrock, was the crypt called Valhalla.